So speaking about this university, it has got a great infrastructure and it's considered to be one of the best in India. It has got gymnasium, uni mall, hospitals, and also they are building an indoor stadium which is considered to be one of the largest indoor stadium, sports stadium in India. The curriculum, like they have well defined courses throughout the 4 years of your graduation. Speaking of the faculties, some faculties are inexperienced. They are not able to deliver the content as it's supposed to be. But nonetheless, when you study by yourself, you'll get what they are teaching. So I guess regarding the curriculum, there's one little negative points about it. The teachers upload the PPTs regularly, and also they provide you with the links from where you can study. And regarding the extracurricular activities, like it excels in this part regarding extracurricular activities. You get ample amounts of opportunities in extracurricular activities, whether you are a dancer, singer, actor, or you want to participate in all in the university contest. They provide you with every opportunity you need. Regarding placements, it's one of the best. Like many companies keep visiting the university regularly. Now and then the companies keep visiting, and the best placement you got, I think, is for computer science students. So if you are willing to do your BTech in computer science, then I guess it's one of the best here.